Greetings, fellow orphans. Welcome back to Duke Nukem's Bulletstorm 2. This is... Well, this act is Act 6 to the Ulysses, and of course we are going to be starting off with Chapter 1. Dad will get you out. Now, what happened thus far is... We have saved Trishka, we have recovered Ishii, and we have finally managed to save General Victor Serrano. However, he shows his true colors once by just eating Trishka off the rooftop of the very building that she saved him. And he declares that there is a DNA bomb that is set to go off in 2 hours on this planet. Meanwhile, his jump ship is going to take 3 hours to get here. So what we need to do is essentially deactivate the said, you know, DNA bomb before the jump ship arrives, otherwise we're all toast. So with that being said, here we go. Let's start this level off.
Keep the pace! A lot of ground to cover before we hit the underground.
Underground?
Only way to get through the storm.
Roger
that. Worker entrances to the underground are everywhere. Nearest is in the next building over. Take the bridge.
Who is working under the city that they needed so many entrances?
I'll catch you up on a need-to-know basis.
I hear a new spot somewhere. In here, maybe? I can't see one, to be honest. Towards the left? No, the sound faded away. It's somewhere over there. Although I would suppose I have taken care of all the muse bots in this level. I can't find this. I can't hear it anymore, rather. Ah, here it is. Where are my friends? Ah, they're there.
Solid between you and that cosmic flurry, you'll be safe and sound.
I guess I trust you on that. So there should be some enemies here. No, around this corner. Serrano walked through my leash, should have been armed there. And by all rights, he should be gone down the way. I've got lots of skill points saved up, actually. I might as well. I'll try to be careful to this level, because it is a difficult level, a quite difficult level, to be honest. Don't see electrifies, and I doubt they will be swimming around in this gamma storm, but over.
Alright, you freaks, you're getting a dose of me now.
That was funny. I'm getting impaled here. Couldn't quite get that down. Yeah, that doesn't work either. Probably should have let him stay here. No idea why it took that long.
I assume whatever is down there is a good deal worse than what we've seen up here.
Don't get your panties in a knot, Diana. I trained you better than that.
That seems
to be... more takers? Let's go.
Serrano is due to come back. I trained you better than that. Did you, though? Let's see, is there like any other... Oh yeah. The next time we see a mini boss, we might as well try this.
Heavy resistance! Lucky for you, there's a Confederate sanctioned general keeping you safe!
Here I thought we were stuck with a psychopathic war criminal who needs his mouth washed out.
Who's gonna do the washing, boy? You?
Just let me load my soap.
Can't see one more of you, though. Took quite a few shots to kill them, though. I can't kick with this.
All used up.
Good. One will kick this away in a bit. There is another mini boss here, and it's gonna be the one with the drill. So we're gonna have to be a little careful in dealing with him. Not exactly what I envisioned doing with this gun, but oh well. Yeah, that came back to bite me. Let me might as well go into this. Like, if you're hungry for some skill points right now, got the gun there. Get over here. I hope you get shot though. Any more? How did that gun get? How did I miss that gun?
What the fuck?
I was trying to
that
zoom in on him, but
oh my bitch!
Yeah, this. Not entirely sure how to get that achievement, to be honest. Can't see anything down there. Nothing of interest. Alright, let's move on. Really gonna charge a gun with the drill gun, huh? That was nice. I wish the electrify achievement could be done the same way.
Is this gamma radiation the cause of the mutations on world?
I look that's like a hugs. Fucking tour guide. Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur, and I will hurl you into that storm.
Ah, weak bluff, you prancing geisha.
That's true. I mean, they do need, especially Ishii does need Serrano to get off this planet. So it is pretty much a weak bluff. We don't need any for this. This, although we need a lot of it, primarily because I've been using this for the most part. Yeah. The drill gun is full powered. That literally fell down. Okay, I need cover. Maybe it's time to bring up a sniper? Try and run away, you won't succeed. Try and run a bit. Accident, bro. I guess I finally got that skill shot. Now, the thing is, at this section, as soon as I get over to go over to the other side, there'll be another mini boss waiting for me. It's like mini bosses get more and more frequent the before they get inside, get in this game. Now, where is this guy? That's another one of those guys. The rocket is quite powerful, but you really need to be like very accurate when it comes to the rocket. Like, not only just accurate, you also need melee shots because, well, the rocket is slow. It's incendiary, but it's slow as all hell. Like, the propensity to miss the targets is quite high with the rocket. The charge shot of the screamer, I mean. Ironic, because the screamer is essentially a name for the rocket itself. It screams. Should be another mini-boss coming. Damage indicators, they feel like you've got a lot more health left, but that isn't really the, really always the case. And
I look
for
like
this
a fucking tour guide? Them slanty devil eyes of yours don't see so good, huh?
Another racial slur and I will throw you into that storm!
Bluff, you prancing geisha.
Didn't exactly go the way I intended for it to. Any more fun rides here? I like the guys who dodge first, ask questions later. Try and run, but you can't hide. Can I use this here? I think that's a very pretty valid question. Stop running, would you? Off with you, off to the side. That didn't give me an outpost issue, you should have done that. That guy is invulnerable to... Come here. Give me one of your balls. Yeah, now that this guy should be vulnerable to you. Yeah, stomach up. Now that book. God damn, that's rough. Should be some more coming out of this here. Environmentalist. Not exactly. I mean, the skill shots in this game are pretty
cool. How could anyone be so irresponsible to build a city amid these storms?
Radiation filters were destroyed during the workers' revolt. Bunch of pinko commie socialist queers felt they weren't being treated fairly. Day later, the entire fucking joint's wrecked.
Anything here? Nothing? Okay. I think I hear a news bot. Yes, there is a news bot somewhere here. I think it's on the same level. Or somewhere close by. Oh my god. I like this gun, Screamer. Too bad I can't get all the achievements for this.
Radiation leaking through the cracks!
Two little babies back in Papa's care. Don't you fret. Daddy'll get you out of this scary place.
Right now, I'm torn between getting off this rock and stuffing your brains out. Keep yammering, that choice gets a lot easier to make.
Fishy here is highly motivated towards survival. You go ahead, take a poke at me, and we'll find out where his true loyalty lies.
Almost out there, the dinosaur army. Time to recharge. We do need quite a bit of ammo here. Especially for this and this. I mean, as long as you have the drilling gun, you can pretty much blast your way through anything in this game. It's a completely overpowered weapon.
Damn skulls!
I'll try not to use all of them because some of them are still quite useful. Stop right there. Let me pump you up into the cables. Or not. These guys like all gone. Who's shooting at me? I hope these are violent. Now I need some cover. And these are the areas where this game gets pretty difficult. Should be another. Nah, nothing here. This section is new spot for Sunspit. Where is she shooting? Is the wall too? That was fun. One last enemy remaining. Got his arm blown off.
Oh, great. No other choice. Roll the dice.
Take the elevator down to the garage.
Yeah, that's gonna bring up two bosses, so we can run right back.
Oh, great.
Things actually make killing these bosses pretty easy. I wonder if it'll reach. It does. Let me try this though. I think that's the electro guy. Or rather the one with the... Can I not kick off this? Well, that doesn't work. Oh, but yeah, I got this helmet. I'm getting the root canal. Root canal. could have used a lot more in the environment to cause damage, but with these bosses, it only weakens them. You really need to take their helm off.
These workers. That just another name for slaves?
Slaves? Ha! Bunch of convicts and reprobates given a second chance. They ran the city, down in the tunnels, in exchange for a shorter sentence. This here is what you get when you show a bit of leniency to fuck-offs.
So they filled the underside of the city with convicts. Brilliant.
Ain't nothing here.
It's down the way.
Yeah, and this brings us to the end of this shot.
Found it.
You want a trophy? Get in gear. We're about to march headlong into the shit.
Roger, roger. I don't like working with this guy, but gotta do it. Pick it open. Right.
For 1,000 inmates.
28,000, to be precise.
So what's with the toxic waste?
Byproduct of the city's gamma filters. Officials stored it down here while they dug up the hills for a place to bury it.
Mean shit in those hills.
Yeah, well, the yard birds were getting sick, dying, mutating, and what have you. So... the goofball, miscreant ball-tuggers decide to rise up and demolish the gamma filters. No more filters, no more waste.
Nothing to protect from the storms.
Convicts didn't think that far ahead.
What remains down here?
Ooh, big titty blowjob models with yellow fever. The fuck do I know?
Thank you for not talking anymore. Might as well charge for this.
Hold it. No sudden movement. This rickety old piece of shit is about to... Motherfuck!
This stream! Highly radioactive!
You gonna sit here douching in it, or move your asses?
Hold your breath!
This is a section of the act with bullets. You find lots of them.
You dickheads really picked the worst time to show up.
How many of them are there? These guys run too much. How did that not explode? Yeah, I missed that thing the last time around.
Good to be back in the shit.
That's one way to open it.
You see that?
I am not picking up anything.
What about his sight, if you will? This is the part where we get deeply separated from these guys.
Could use some fucking help!
General, this way. Follow me!
Okay, there are lots of blue knots here. The trick to dealing with them is to just stand in one place and let them come to you. I want Peacemaker to be the inspector against these guys. This area is quite conveniently designed in that. Let me just thump them and try something. Holy shit, that was something else altogether. One wall. One wall.
Oh, did I ruin your party?
Come here. There was another one of these things here, but I guess it was sort of redundant. Efficient killing is the name of the game, but sometimes the game insists that it be not as efficient as the style wants and such. I guess this is the part where Serrano falls over. There's supposed to be an electrified swarm over here, but only 3 rods left. I think that swarm that we're looking for is going to be outside, not in these mines, I'd not suppose.
There's a scaffolding on the other side. Come on!
Is that something? Canisters of explosive barrels? I don't know why that was there.
That dude's been a pain in my ass since I got here. Saving him just doesn't feel right.
You could have killed him. You had opportunities.
Gotta get you out of here, kid. We're short on time.
Those many years ago, after we discovered the truth about Serrano, we could have disappeared into the outer quads, hidden and been safe.
Well, I wasn't here for the run like cowards part, but that doesn't mean I don't want to shit down that guy's neck.
I don't think you do. Your thirst to murder Serrano for his crimes was never about revenge. It was a righteous mission to avenge the many innocents he used us to kill. You led us on a quest for atonement, a chance to reclaim our souls.
Oh,
I always knew I would likely die for this pursuit.
You give me too much credit.
No matter what happens, no matter what I say as I lose possession of my mind, know this. You are my brother. I followed you of free will, and I do not hold you accountable.
You remember Novak, from the flashback? Well, that kid was Trishka. Captain Dickshit got her after all.
I had no idea.
Yeah, well, we're gonna get to that jump ship. But the moment we clear this hole,
we'll scout that motherfucker.
Well, that didn't work. These necrophiles are difficult to target and kill. Good shooting practice, I guess. Did they just get faster? I think they did. Well, if you would just stop swimming around for a second. Finally. Right then. Anything over here? I don't think we need to take care of the balloon that's down there, the balloon ox, because I think this is the fallen is like a slap section. Even if we do, there's like always like a fan here which we can use.
Freaks! Up above us! Taking cover!
We finally got him. I don't know why they decided to show me that, but oh well. I think this should be a move because this is, of course not. Of course I can't get back there. We need to get a better cover. And this is literally the only place where you can find that cover. The angles in this section are just so bad. I think this we can call a bluff here. And perhaps Ishii took care of the other dog. I'm not exactly going to skill shots right now. I think they'll move on from this way. Yeah. Barely missed the fuel tank there. The angles on this level are just so awkward, you know? More over here. Although I suppose I could take these guys on. Really?
Sweetie, you can come out of your piss-soaked corner.
That's that dialogue's to the general, by the way.
Always let underlings take care of the shit-mopping.
You're an inspiration for birth control.
Come on, tunnel up ahead.
At least someone gets me on this planet. Toxic goo everywhere. Guess we know what twisted these inmates up.
You don't know shit all. You're killing up Confederate citizens, boy. Tourists who missed the evac ships came down here to hide from the rampaging prisoners topside.
Oh, Jesus.
Might have been some kindly school teacher. Mother of three, you just got it.
You should learn to better hide the elation in your voice.
So I'm constantly look out for anything that I could shoot, like bottles and stuff. Is there anything over there? I think not. There's another bottle up there, but apart from that, I don't think there is anything else here. Just one bottle here and nothing else. Anything here? It does not seem to be the case. Alright, let's go ahead and reload and use this. I don't recall this fight up ahead, but I think it's more of a running sequence. If I'm not wrong. If there is a fight, I would like to toss some overboard. Excuse me. I mean, they really need to work on the colliders in this game because they're countless instances where I just get stuck for no reason.
Ballsy, come on up. Hey, they're not interested in us.
They are terrified.
Gray's dear mother must be nearby, handing out mouth jobs.
Look at that shit, burning through rock.
Mutates, full of radioactive hemolymph.
Stay close.
I'll try it. Even though I said that, I mean, these guys don't listen to me, do they? Like, at all.
Bad juju. Got my keister in a pucker.
Ugh, never a good sign. There, that lift is operational.
Yeah, they're on the counter here. I just wish I could kick somebody to this river of toxic, you know. I don't think we need anything because we have not exactly fired a single shot since the last time we reached out. Time to rush.
Don't let them hear those cogs. They're gonna melt the fucking turbine.
You call that shooting?
I got more than you did. Should've put up around it.
We cannot afford mistakes.
You missed!
Spit.
Gears are half-rotted.
Focus your fire, you little shit.
Done so well. Or maybe that's just as weird freezing me. Should have reloaded sooner. I don't know. I wonder if there are trick shots for these guys. I guess not.
Too many to hold off.
That chamber is there. Get inside.
Let's go.
That was as close.
Too damn close.
That wasn't shit. Hate to see you shiver your way through a real fight.
You're trying too hard, General. Just relax. Let the overcompensation come naturally.
Wow, talk about lag. I wonder if this is gonna offset the video, like the audio sync. Where are my companions? In either case, I don't need them. Like, in any case.
Crane steel line will hold us.
Any bottles or anything here, maybe? Nothing? I like the fact that the important things in this game glow, including the bottles and stuff. don't ruin these bots either, so maybe we wait for you to go. It's a pretty cinematic level. The atmosphere just changed. I think post-processing gonna kick in too.
Come on, you shit whistlers. My baby's up this away.
What kind of clock we running?
One that has recently been fucked in the face! We get in and shut her down soon, or...
Everyone's dead. Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, reckon my crew's already dead. Dead on account of Grayson Hunt. You can add mass murder to your rap sheet now, Hunt. No snappy repartee? No smart-ass backtalk? Ulysses had over 700 souls on board. Here they lie.
Give it a rest, Serrano.
These are human beings you've killed, Gray. They had families. People counting on them. How much pain you reckon you just spread across the universe?
I'd say we've both done our fair share.
But we ain't talking about me.
Of course
we ain't looking at piles of dead folks I killed.
I think I sort of cut the dialogue in half though.
Some eating. Some mangled and toyed with. Burnouts are here.
I could use something to shoot.
Uh-huh. Killing's all you're good for.
Alright, Burnout. Time to peel you onto.
I've mapped the area. There is only one route through. Follow me.
Right, you shoot.
Awful quiet over there, Hunt. Pondering them bodies, I reckon.
About to ponder one more.
Should be number four too. Too bad we didn't get a booted goal for that. Come here. Like, best chance you get the missile, just hold your ground and keep shooting. That's it. Don't even move much either. Move, Serrano. Come on, let me through.
This building is under terrible duress from the weight of the Ulysses.
So we should take our time? Maybe have a nap? You're in lead! You're setting the pace, EG!
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Nothing else here that I can tell anyway. Like that I can see. Electrifies? No. Come on over. Time to send you going splat. I'm kicked. Come on over. Come on. I'm waiting for you. See that guy at all. Boom, baby, boom. I mean, there's a reason you guys are called Boonos, right? What just happened there? Come here. I'm waiting for you.
We're almost there.
Get over here. Really? Yeah, pretty much. Efficient killing is the name of the game. Off the edge with you. That was fun. Okay, try this. Yeah, that didn't work. Not the way I was expecting it to anyway. And on top of that, I accidentally hit the mic.
Holy shit. Now what?
What are you looking at?
Hurry up!
Double time, puke nuts! Bob's this way! Just past the dead bodies of these mothers and fathers that you killed.
Things on the fritz.
Take that vinyl echo leash you pilfered, grab that crate, and jam the door,
genius! Alright, shut up. I got it.
Come on! This shaft will get us there.
I hope you're right, Serrano. I hope you're right.
You boys nervous?
Shut your fucking hole.
Oh, baby in a grumpy mood. All that guilt building up, ain't it, boy? Oh, shit, the bodies.
Do something!
I'm not exactly feeling that, though, in the moment.
You're welcome.
Getting sensitive, boy? Me popping to give you a hug and tell you you're doing a good job?
These escape capsules. Only half were used.
Didn't exactly have a lot of time after y'all sucker-punched us.
I'm tired of hearing you talk. I woke up on the wrong damn planet, and then you had to stick your shitty finger in it. You had it coming. You wasted no time getting your sorry ass to safety, though.
Are you gonna activate that damn thing now? Actually, I haven't really been using it too much. Just this and the Peacemaker.
I'm picking up a significant quantity of acrylonitrile in the air. Highly flammable and toxic. Hold your fire.
No guns. That's bound to end well.
Right then. I just hope I don't accidentally shoot. Come here. What? Rather than not. Get the option to clean you there, Armando. Oh, that's a sushi. Get over here. You too. The game has like a sort of intelligence when it comes to guiding the enemies into traps. Let's just try and pump it.
Close. Couple of floors up, and we're there.
Weapons free now?
Oh, damn. Electromagnetic pulse fields.
Ah. Intruder auto detectors activate the security protocol. Nothing I can do.
That fusion reactor is unstable. It should be possible to temporarily overload the fields. If it goes off, it would detonate the bomb.
What do you care, Sushi Dick? You're already half dead.
Hey, slow down, pal. I take my mutant rail.
Fumes are gone. Fire at will.
That was impressive. I like the cinematic clear effects that this level has, especially if you're near the reactor. Right then. Really? Why did this not get activated? Oh yeah, right, we're not going there. But I do want to check out something. Is there like a news board or anything? Does not seem to be the case though. Unless it's all the way over there? No, nothing. Alright, over the edge we go. I think this is the bomb room. Hell.
What was that code? I'm just dicking around. Funny good times, right?
Serrano? I'm gonna shoot you dead. Ah, oh, yes, the sector. I can see that.
I killed the last one. I'll kill this one.
Should've been dead already. Yeah, so these are some unique skillshots that you can only get during boss fights. Especially with these, you know, massive burnouts. And I suppose for balancing purposes, they try to make sure that...
Engine room! Dead ahead!
Thank God! I am not accustomed to mission success!
Stick with the king, baby. Hey, get back here and defuse this fucker!
Safeguard it, stupid! Takes two people! I gotta turn the key in here the moment you put in the deactivation code, or it'll trip the bomb!
No, what?
Get over to it! I'll read off the code! Hurry!
Now, I wonder what happens if I fail the sequence.
Ready? One wrong move, it'll blow!
Go!
Pull the lever to access the console! Enter the following code. U.
I want to purposely feel this.
R-A-D-U-M-B-T-I-T.
You're a dumb tit.
Now, press the yellow button to confirm.
It just does it anyway.
Shut the bed yet again. You just armed the DNA bomb.
You son of a bitch.
Well, I got a flight to catch. Bottle of scotch waiting on board. Maybe I'll get a secretary to give me a mouth sucking. Good luck, motherfuckers.
Find a way out of here.
I cannot. The reinforced walls are too thick to scan through.
Yeah. That's the only way out for now.
Got it! Come on!
So this is...
Where are we going, Gray? This is futility.
Not up, Ish. Still a chance. Gotta get to Serrano's jump ship, kill him this shit, and get home. Stick with me.
Alright, Gray.
If only Ish would let me move, Dallas.
That's it. My life is a goddamn joke.
It is no joke, Gray. Just the end of the line. The inevitable conclusion.
Fuck that.
I think I hear a news board somewhere over here.
Look at that. Found us a nice, easy...
A steep 200-meter fall.
Why? Shouldn't you be inevitably concluding?
Perhaps you are right. Perhaps there is always a way.
Always is. Gonna kill that punk and get out of here.
Yeah, I can't find the new spot that's supposed to be here. There's something back here. Apparently not. Right, then. Onwards it is. And here's the funny bit about it. You come back out of the scene.
Aw, cockfucker, rim job piece of shit. We're right back where we started.
The room was not on fire last time.
Okay, there's gotta be an out.
Perhaps this is a just end. I would rather die in peace than frantically pushing against fate.
Not me. I'm gonna go out rocking and rolling.
Stop the water, Nishi.
Gray. Listen. You've got company.
And there's a seat.
Trishka! How the hell?
What am I, some Sally Buttercup? I'm a goddamn Final Echo Squadron commander. I caught a power line, now come on. This is falling apart.
Let's go.
Amazing. Alright, so that was that for today's video. We only have the final chapter remaining in Overkill mode, that is. That is Act 7 Departure. And, well. We will, when we come back, we will be getting to Act 7 Departure, but however, that will not be the end of this playthrough for me, because as it turns out, this is Overkill mode that completely forgoes Chapter 0. So since we haven't played Act 0 as Duke Nukem, we will be essentially playing that. So let me just go ahead and check whether... Yeah, this is pretty much a perfect chapter here. I'm wondering if I missed something. Thus far, yes. I found only 3 of 5 songs. Oh well. What's lost is lost. 1 of 2. Right, anyway. So that's that. And the next time we come over, we'll be covering the finale, Chapter 7. But after that, however, I will be uploading Act 0, the epilogue. So, yeah. Until Act 7 to the Ulysses. Take care. Thank you for tuning in today, thank you for watching, and thank you for sticking around until the end. Until next time, farewell, fellow Earthlings.